absorbing to watch. Watch Gatlin here. He's clearly ahead at this point. And you started to think, is this Gatlin's day? And little by little, the gap closed. He was tight in the shoulders, Usain Bolt. Only in the last 3 or 4 metres did we see that right fist coming up onto the left chest. He's working here. Those big, long legs, famously carrying him to the finish line in 43 strides. But it was only in the last 10 metres that he managed to...
We have witnessed an event just then that they will talk about for as long as they play sport. It's no exaggeration to say that every single corner of the globe was watching these almost 10 seconds, and most of them would be very, very happy with how it unfolded.
There are very few people who could travel to any country in the world and be instantly recognised by almost...